I don't want to believe. Let's start there. I do not want to believe that Ohio State's quarterback situation is such right now where Ryan Day feels like in order to save his job, he's going to have to go back in the portal to get this guy. Because I'm here to tell you, this guy's not good.